Saturday night on top of Standing Indian Mountain.